Hello everyone, my name is Professor Osaretin Omorui, aka Pankanesid. I'll be taking you a course called Orientation 101, aka Guest Sense. Follow my class and you will enjoy me. If you don't follow my class, you will die young. On the first line of action today, I need someone to solve this problem. You enter a public bus and the person next to you is sleeping and putting his head on your shoulder. What do you do? Anyone?
Sorcery.
Anyone?
Excuse me, sir.
Okay.
So the right thing to do is to allow the person sleep on your shoulder, because the person might have had a very rough day, you understand? So as soon as they get to their bus stop, I'll just make sure I let the person know.
You were so?
Just make sure I wake them up when they get to their bus stop.
This one, they okay? Someone else, please. That's not what I'm looking for.
Excuse me, sir. Yeah. I'll wake the person up. I'll tell the person I'm not comfortable with a random stranger sleeping on my shoulder.
Nah. That's not what I want. Yes, you young man. Yeah. Let me understand the question. So if I'm inside public bus and someone else sleep on my shoulder, what will I do? What will I not do? I will come to that person. He will shout presence, sir. Does he know my family problem? Want to sleep on my shoulder? Do you know they just sack me from work? If I give him snap, the kind mango tree will be hungry. Since they send you to me, make sure they send me to you. And we will meet inside the evil forest. Are you mad? I will come to that person. He will have headache for 9 months like pregnancy. If I give that person slap, he will buy pure water and wash his face. That's fantastic. Thank you very much. A round of applause for him. Okay. Let me move to another question before I leave. Okay. You find a text message on your girlfriend's phone, your fiancé, from a strange guy. The message reads, I miss you so much.
Jesus.
What do you do? Anyone? Okay.
Excuse me, sir.
You again?
Okay, so if I see that kind of text message, I'll talk to my girlfriend. I'll ask her, who is this friend to you? Maybe he's a friend from secondary school or a classmate in secondary school. So-
Sit down. If I stand up, leave this class. Which kind of mumu in my class? You hear someone else? Until they hang this one wide leg for staircase, give up the leg for it gets sense. What's for?
Yeah. I'll collect the guy's number from my girlfriend's phone and I'll text him, or I would even call him and tell him, ask him what does he want with my girlfriend.
Which kind of mumu in my class? Which kind of class with this? I need someone. Where's that guy called Narcissi?
What's up?
My guy, don't go hustle with him.